There's no doubt Queen Elizabeth will be acknowledged at King Charles's coronation, but what about the people's princess? In a parallel universe, Princess Diana would have been crowned Queen Consort. Instead, Camilla, the woman who Diana once referred to as the third person in their marriage, will get that title. And while the coronation is a huge day for Charles and Camilla, many will be thinking of Diana, wondering if the king will make a touching nod to his late ex-wife. It would be a suitable gesture given she's the mum to his children and made a huge impact on Harry and William's lives. So what can we expect? We can rule out Camilla, it's highly unlikely she'll be wearing any of Diana's jewellery. And while it would be lovely to see Harry and William pay tribute to their mum, May 6 is their Father's Day. The most likely glimpse we'll see of Diana will be through Kate Middleton. The current Princess of Wales often pays homage to her children's grandmother through her fashion choices. So there is a strong chance Kate will be wearing something that once belonged to the late princess.